The Textile Development and Marketing Department at the Fashion Institute of Technology is proud to announce a new addition to our textile lab. The Thread Controller 2 Loom, or TC2, is a hybrid between a traditional industrial jacquard loom and a hand-operated loom. On the TC2, designs that range from plain weave to full width graphics can be realized. We look forward to seeing what our students will imagine and prototype in our woven development courses this year.